Oh, it's hard to remain quiet and hidden when you keep approaching me like this.
Yes. Huh.
This is Irving's office. I half expected to find him here, but I suppose that's too much to hope for.
What?
Here I am.
Going.
Let's make this quick! And I'm off. Going.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Thank you.
I'm off.
Yes.
Of course. Thank you. That was an uncomfortable experience.
Yes.
Now that's just unnecessary.
It is time. Everything is just as you wanted, my knight. Our love and our family is more than you hoped for.
Do you hear something, love?
It is nothing, my darling. Just the door. I will get it. The children have finished supper. Tuck them into bed while I see who it is.
Don't be long. The children will want to kiss you goodnight.
I will be but a moment, my pet. You are intruding upon a loving, intimate moment, and I dislike disruptions. I have given him what he always wanted. Where is the harm in that? All emotion is intangible. You cannot see it, cannot grasp it.
But it is normally caused by something real. Real events, real people. What you've done to him is abhorrent.
I saw his loneliness and longing for a family that loved him.
She's feeding off his innermost desires and taken away his will. This is unholy.
No one else would have known his heart. He did not know it himself. I fulfill his dreams. I grant him all his desires. Is he my slave, or am I his? We are partners. I give him what no one else can, and through him, I experience what it is to be mortal. What happiness! He has gone through life empty, resentful of his vows. You would return him to this? I want nothing from you. I have what I need. All I ask is that you leave us alone. Perhaps we will escape. Perhaps we will not. Then you leave me no choice.
Help! There are bandits at the door! They're going to murder the children!
They will not get past me!
Do that for you.
Huh.
I'd entertain you, but too much effort involved. But why? Aren't you tired of all the violence in this world? I know I am. Wouldn't you like to just lay down and forget about all this? Leave it all behind.
Can't. Keep eyes open. Someone. Pinch me.
I'll not listen to your lies, demon. You have no power over me.
Resist. You must resist. Else we are all lost.
Why do you fight? You deserve more. You deserve anything.